In this video, I'm going to be doing a Bluehost Basic plan versus Plus plan comparison. I'm going to be comparing the two plans in depth, going over all the features, what each of the plans come with, the pricing, the difference between the two plans, and which plan I recommend you choose based on what you will need. By the end of this video, you will know which of these two Bluehost web hosting plans to choose, the Bluehost Basic or Bluehost Plus plan. I'll also be providing you with a Bluehost discount so you can save some money on your Bluehost domain name and web hosting purchase. You will get up to 70% off Bluehost hosting plus a free domain name. To take advantage of the Bluehost discount, just click the link in the description below. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Bluehost at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Bluehost discount. Let's get started with the Bluehost Basic versus Plus plan comparison so you know whether to choose the Bluehost Basic or Bluehost Plus plan. I'm here on the Bluehost Plans page. You'll see the Basic and the Plus plan. The Basic plan you can get for as low as $2.95 a month and comes with one website, 10 gigabytes of SSD storage, custom themes, 24/7 customer support, free domain name for the first year, a free CDN included, and a free SSL certificate. The Plus plan you can get for as low as $5.45 a month and comes with unlimited websites, 20 gigabytes of SSD storage, and then everything the Basic plan comes with, such as custom themes, 24/7 customer support, free domain name for the first year, a free CDN included, and a free SSL certificate. Now let's dive deeper and cover additional features and the differences of the features for the Bluehost Basic and Bluehost Plus plan. Both the Basic and Plus plan come with additional top features such as a 30-day money-back guarantee, 99.9% uptime guarantee, and unmetered bandwidth. Now let's go over the differences between the Bluehost Basic and the Bluehost Plus plan. There are a few differences between the Basic plan over the Plus plan. The first difference is the Basic plan, you can get one website to host with Bluehost. The Plus plan, you can get unlimited websites. The second difference is with the Basic plan, you'll get 10 gigabytes of SSD storage, whereas with the Plus plan, you'll get 20 gigabytes of SSD storage. The third difference is with the Basic plan, you'll get 20 MySQL databases, where you'll get unlimited MySQL databases with the Plus plan. The fourth difference is with the Plus plan, you'll get a $200 Google and Bing ads credit to use towards advertising. You won't receive this credit with the Basic plan. The fifth difference between the two Bluehost plans is you'll get spam experts with one domain on the Plus plan, and you won't receive spam experts on the Basic plan. Spam experts is an email spam filtering tool that helps you not receive junk and spam emails. The sixth difference is with the Basic plan, you can have 5 park domains, whereas the Plus plan, you can have unlimited park domains. The seventh difference with the Basic plan, you can have up to 25 subdomains. The Plus plan, you can have unlimited subdomains. My recommendation is if you're only going to have one website, the Bluehost Basic plan is a perfect choice. If you're going to be needing more than one website, then the Bluehost Plus plan is a great plan to go with. It provides you with more website space, park domains, and subdomains since you can have more than one website. Another cool thing about Bluehost and their plans is you can always upgrade plans if you need to. Their support team can assist you in completing the upgrade. I've now covered, explained, and compared the Bluehost Basic versus Plus plan so that you can have a better understanding of which Bluehost hosting plan to choose. I hope you enjoyed this Bluehost Basic versus Plus plan comparison. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more Bluehost web hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.